Were the Jedi allowed to use the Force choke? Yes, but it is advisable that they don't. In Return of the Jedi, Luke chokes two guards in Jabba's palace. It is effective since it gets him past with no resistance. However, it is a negative use of the Force, hence a pathway to the dark side. Long story short, a true Jedi cannot use the Force choke, no matter how valid their reasoning, as it was considered an unnatural and negative use of the Force.